is. As I told you yesterday, your long rest has left you weak. If you remain so out of shape, you will find yourself in mortal danger with—
I do feel like I'm weaker than before.
I still feel kind of bad that we couldn't head out with the others, though.
Okay, Randolph, take good care—
Grandmother.
Of course. I may not look it, but I am an instructor, remember?
Oh.
Come now. There's no need to be so down. You'll catch up to us before you know it.
Besides, while you're doing—
We'll look for info on Reen, the mobilization law, anything that might come in handy.
Come join us once you're ready.
We've got a tough mission ahead.
Understood.
Good luck.
Don't do anything crazy.
Right. Then until we meet again, may the wind and the goddess be with
you. Overcome whatever ordeals await you, and—
All right then. Time to figure out—
So our objective is to enter the labyrinth and begin exploring.
Yes. Once you have fought off the vicious monsters in your path and made your way to the utmost— Orlando, if you—
Roger Wilco.
Randy, I—
Let's go!
I shall go. Yeah!
Thank you.
treasure!
Very well. My turn! Try this, Crimson Gale!
Arcus, activate! Ah!
Behold, the Vander style.
Complete.